follow me.
Upgraded the cards to a level 3, over.
Cool.
Oh wait, look, we can still get the supply, the things in the backpack over there.
We can? I don't.
Yeah.
Doesn't that seem like a glitch?
I see a white bag.
Guns? You mean the guns it gives us? The upgraded guns?
No, hold on.
Wow, I almost fucking died right there.
There's a white bag over here, over.
There is? Let me see. Oh, there is. What the fuck? That doesn't make any sense at all.
Oh, you picked up the guns.
I didn't pick it up. Oh, it's it. You picked up a weapon bag. Superior Fuel picked up the weapon bag. There's another weapon bag here.
Yeah, because the little kid needs to get it.
Why is there so many weapon bags? Did the little kid get the weapons?
No.
No, he didn't. Come on, let's just go.
You picked up the weapon bag. Did you pick it up, over?
Yeah, I got the weapons. Oh yeah, it's an assault rifle. With the flashlight, grip, extended clip, and the scoop. It's a nice gun. We're gonna need it though. We're definitely gonna need to shoot our way out.
Yeah, shooting our way out. We need to get them cars.
Here, don't run the other way, cause you'll make the cars spawn, on the other side of the freeway, which can really screw us up. Just run straight to the horse track to try to get the cars to spawn somewhere near the horse track, or if not on the back right side of the horse track. You'll see what I'm talking about when we get there.
Yeah, so go in the back and try not to fucking die.
Yeah, exactly. Don't die.
Why the fuck do I have a parachute?
Yeah, I just took off my parachute too. What the fuck?
I know.
Dude, back. I'm not carrying my bag. My money back gone. I don't have my money back.
I'm going towards the cars. The cars are over here.
What the fuck? I barely noticed that too, man. Okay. I usually get them to spawn on my right side, but okay. They're close by anyways. I've done this many times, but
I'll get the white car. Y'all wanna get in the same car?
Are you bad?
Your name? Hurry up!
Doesn't know how to get the tunnel. Oh fuck! I lost control. This car is slippery as fucking hell.
Hey, Albert, just go straight through over here, Albert.
I know. Being shot by cops as I'm going through here. Dude, this car is fucking the control in this car is different. I've never driven a car
It's the new car.
Yeah, the handle's really weird. It's got like a weird handle. Like a drift car or something, I don't know.
Oh yeah, it does. Honda looking ass. Shit, handle's really weird. Oh shit, this shit had to be weird.
Right, it does.
Oh, I just drifted. Yeah, but if we do it in the first time over, we'll get more cash, right?
Yeah, when it's your first time doing the casino heist, you get a bonus.
No, but like you get, like if you're doing the very first, like the, if you,
oh,
if
first you attempt without the, fucking it up, like yeah, without dying.
Yeah. Like, now
yeah, there's a bonus. Yeah, there's a small bonus. It's a small bonus though. It's not really worth it. For the small bonus, you're better off just getting in there without getting caught to grab more money.
Hey, Albert, you want to do your setup?
Yeah, we'll do my setup. Why are the cops still on us? What the fuck? The cops are still on me like they know where I'm at.
Yeah, I see.
Usually when I get here, like, they have no idea.
Mm-hmm.
I done this before when I'm here. How did they know I'm here? They know I'm here. I don't understand. This game is glitchy, dude. Let me go inside the tunnel, because somehow the cops know I'm here. Which doesn't make any fucking sense at all. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. My lights are off. Alright. There's two entry points in here. Two tunnels. I can't lose the cops. They know I'm here somehow. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, there we go.
Oh, no.
There we go. Now it's, yeah. Wow, this game's being glitchy. Like, been doing a lot of weird stuff lately.
Oh, shit. I have to take a different shortcut over.
No, dude. No, you want to... No, yeah, ignore that. Wait, hold on. Yeah, ignore that. Ignore that.
So we're just going to go all the way through... Through, like, Fort Sancudo all the way over there?
Yeah, yeah, we'll go around Fort Sancudo. So follow me.
Oh, shoot, dude. If you shoot, I'm going to fuck you up once we get out this game. I'm just telling you, if you shoot anything, I'll fuck you up. Ah, shit, Albert, hold on.
What?
My fucking shit, like, fucking did something weird.
Like, your car, you mean your car. I'm telling you, the car's weird. You'll start
car,
to get...
Like, I tried to do it like a turn, and then didn't turn.
Yeah, I'm telling you, the same thing happened to me, too. It's kind of weird, but just fucking slow down during the turn, so that won't happen.
It's because the fucking handle.
Yeah,
weird.
It's got a weird handling, but just slow down during the turn. It'll help. Fucking pedestrian.
Fuck.
Oh my god, you saw that? Did you see that? Did you see that pedestrian turn right into me?
That one right there?
The fucking fucking civilian just fucking...
The fucking made a Washington fucking turn car?
Right into... He just turned right into me.
Yeah, that nigga started driving too.
I was in my own fucking lane and he just decided to turn.
Yeah, he crashed into me. Yeah, see, I'm telling you, the fucking car.
Okay, that was the car. That was the car's turning ratio. Right now,
it's weird. The car handle weird. Hey, when I rake this right turn, watch. You're fucking crash, watch. Told you. I spinned out, almost spinned out.
Yeah, I see. You're all over the place. Oh, and you crashed.
I was all over the road. Fucking crash. Cars on the world, really, really weird, dude. Like, really weird. Hey, Albert, which one are you gonna do next? The sneakiest, non-sneaky silent year to get it again, right? Or what was it?
Yeah, I think we just did the one sneaking silent one.
No.
Or I can't remember the big con. I have no idea.
No, it was the big con.
I'll see. It depends which one.
It was the big con. It was the big con.
I think I'll do aggressive because I haven't done aggressive in a while.
Oh, it was a big con.
Yeah, I know. But I think before the big con, I did the seek and silent. So I'll just do the aggressive. The aggressive approach. That'll be my next one.
Imagine people buying this car the first time. They're like, Oh shit, this dude sucks ass.
Dude, I fucking asked for a refund.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I barely even touched that car. I slowed down and I touched the car and I lost control like crazy. Like, I saw the car in front of me and I let go of the acceleration. I kind of tapped the brake. And I still, I wouldn't touch the car, my car just spin out. But I've done it with another car.
I'm on a plane tomorrow over like at 5. Cause like, I'm gonna go watch a movie, The Invisible Man.
The Invisible Man and Invisible Wiener.
And then the girl puts cum all over me for some
reason. Oh my god. All right, invisible cum and shit on you. What the fuck?
The invisible cum where you can't see shit, but the girl can touch you and all that shit. You're like, oh, that's so cummy and slimy. What is that? There's no cum, bitch.
That's pretty hardcore.
Oh my god. You saw that, right? That car's
garbage.
Yeah. I bet you it was a fucking low level kid. He'd be like, oh my god, I love this car, but. But like, I still love it without the fucking, shit. You know Jonathan's annoying now?
Why?
I told him, you wanna help him with my casino setups? Just, like, to be funny, but he's like, nah. Ooh, you're fucked right there. You're fucked.
What happened? Oh, shit. Oh,
you're fucked. Just get in my car.
No, it's a fucking two-seater, isn't it?
No, it's a four-seater.
I think I can get there underneath the pathway. I think there's a pathway underneath I can get there. Isn't there? Hold on. I think there's like a bridge or something. Hold on. Let me try to go around here. If I remember correctly.
Oh, yeah, it's right here.
Yeah, there is a pathway down here.
Man, this car sucks ass.
Garbage.
Yeah, I bet you when I make this turn, bam, right into a tree, and I flipped over.
Okay, I thought that was a bush, but that was a rock.
Damn.
That was a rock behind a bush. Like I thought I was gonna run right through a bush, and there was a rock right behind it.
Right on collision. Oh shit, homie, he dragged me. I'll be right back. I'm going to the restroom.
Alright.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, I'm staring at a white screen. Now, yes, I imagine I'm gonna have to stare at this for a couple. Oh, never mind. I'm in the
archive. I know what's the song called. 100K on a coupe.
Cool. Yeah, is it by the young ancestor character? Young ancestors?
I don't know. Where's my money? Did we get paid? Oh, we got paid a little, but it was still money.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna upload this to YouTube.